over it, talked about Donald Trump's election.
And I can assure you that whether you voted for him or you did not vote for him, if you are a citizen of the United States, he is your president. And he will be your president. And if you do not like that, you need to go to another country.